WWE All Stars is a professional wrestling video game published by THQ and developed by THQ San Diego for PlayStation 3 in 2011. Blur is an arcade racing video game. This game was released for PlayStation 3 in 2010. Deadblock is a third-person action strategy video game by German developer Candygun Games and publisher Digital Realty. Rayman Legends is a platform video game developed by Ubisoft Montpellier and published by Ubisoft. This was released for PlayStation 3 in 2013. Ratchet & Clank All4One is a platform video game. It was developed by Insomniac Games and published by Sony Computer Entertainment for PlayStation 3 in 2011. Rayman Origins is a platform video game developed and published by Ubisoft for PlayStation 3 in 2011. Castle Crashers is a 2D indie game style hack and slash video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2010. PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale is a crossover fighting video game developed by Superbot Entertainment for PlayStation 3 in 2012. Dungeon Defenders is a hybrid multiplayer video game developed by Trendy Entertainment. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2011. Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the game, is a side-scrolling beat-em-up game developed by Ubisoft Montreal and Ubisoft Chengdu and published by Ubisoft. Trine is a side-scrolling action platform puzzle video game developed by Frozenbyte and published by Novelis. This game released for PlayStation 3 in 2009. Trine 2 is a side-scrolling puzzle platform game developed by Frozenbyte. It is the sequel to Trine game. All Zombies Must Die is a top-down shooter action-adventure video game for up to 4 players. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2011. Diablo 3 is a hack-and-slash action role-playing game developed and published by Blizzard Entertainment for PlayStation 3 in 2013. Badland Game of the Year Edition is a real-time strategy video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2015. Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Zombies is a 2012 first-person shooter video game developed by Treyarch and published by Activision. Cars 2 is a 2011 racing game developed by Avalanche Software and published by Disney Interactive Studios for PlayStation 3. Dragon's Crown is a 2013 beat-em-up action role-playing game developed by VanillaWare for the PlayStation 3. Cloudberry Kingdom is a platform video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2013. Disney Universe is a cooperative action-adventure video game developed by Eurocom and published by Disney Interactive Studios. Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls is the expansion pack for the action role-playing video game Diablo 3. It was released in 2014. Earthworm Jim HD is a high-definition remake of the original Earthworm Jim video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2010. Spelunky is a source-available 2D platform game created by independent developer Derek Yu. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2013. Extreme Exorcism is a paranormal platformer video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2015. FIFA 19 is a football simulation video game developed by EA Vancouver and released by Electronic Arts. Mod Nation Racers is a 2010 go-kart racing video game developed by United Front Games for the PlayStation 3. Little Big Planet is a puzzle platform video game series created by British developer Media Molecule and published by Sony Computer Entertainment. Blast Factory is a shooter video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2006. Ghostbusters Sanctum of Slime is a cooperative twin-stick shooter video game developed by Behavior Santiago and published by Atari. Little Big Planet 2 is a puzzle platform game that features user-generated content. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2011. Marvel Ultimate Alliance is a 2006 action role-playing video game developed by Raven Software for the PlayStation 3. Little Big Planet 3 is a puzzle platform game developed by Sumo Digital for the PlayStation 3 in 2014. Marvel Ultimate Alliance 2 is a 2009 action role-playing video game featuring characters from Marvel Comics. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2009. Minecraft is a point-and-click graphic adventure video game developed and published by Telltale Games. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2015. Moondiver is a side-scrolling platforming video game developed by Feel Plus and published by Square Enix for PlayStation 3 in 2011. NBA Live 10 is the 2009 installment in the NBA Live series developed by EA Canada and published by Electronic Arts for PlayStation 3. NHL 10 is a video game in the NHL series developed and released by EA Canada and published by Electronic Arts for PlayStation 3 in 2009. Rise of the Guardians is a 2012 action-adventure video game. It was developed by Taurus Games and published by D3 Publisher. Starval is a local multiplayer space narwhal fighting game. It was released in 2014. Super Mother Lord is a Adobe Flash video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2013. X-Men Arcade is a side-scrolling beat-em-up video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2010. Zombie Apocalypse Never Die Alone is a shoot-em-up video game. It was published by Konami in October 2011 for PlayStation 3. Twisted Metal is a series of vehicular combat video games published by Sony Computer Entertainment. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2012. Kung Fu Panda is an action-adventure video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2008. Orc Attack is a fixed shooter video game. It was released for PlayStation 3 in 2013. WWE 2K17 is a professional wrestling video game developed by Yuke's and published by 2K Sports for PlayStation 3 in 2016.